A Stockton man facing charges after a standoff with SWAT and crisis negotiators. Police responded to Rosemary Lane and were able to get in contact with a woman inside who had a newborn with her. After a lengthy negotiation, they were let out and 32-year-old Joseph Martinez was arrested. His charges now include false imprisonment, domestic violence, and child abuse. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.